friends, now I am going to tell you how to calculate period of gestation. For period of gestation, you should know the LMP of the patient. Okay, then, so if the LMP of the female is 2nd July, expected date of delivery is 9 April. So what is the period of gestation? It will be 27 weeks plus 4 days. How it come? First we will enlist the month. Then I have calculated the number of days in a month. Like 2nd July, it is 4 weeks 1 day. In August, it is of 31 days. That is 4 weeks plus 3 days. September is of 30 days. That is 4 weeks plus 2 days. Likewise, October is of 31 days. That is 4 weeks plus 3 days. Okay. Like that, I have calculated till 11 January. Okay. This come 25 weeks plus 18 days. This total comes 25 weeks, 18 days. Then calculate it and it will come 27 weeks and 4 days. So this is the period of gestation. I hope aapko samajh mein aaya hoga. Thank you.